I'm Gina Kim, and I'm from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. To be honest, today I had a really consistent round. Didn't make that many mistakes out there. I felt like it was my putting that saved me and really made all the difference in just going even to under and just pushing the limits. In all honesty, I think it's going really well and I'm feeling really confident with myself.